Strong winds this afternoon have increased fire activity.
Fire was about 3 foot high on this corner. Within 2 minutes, flames are going through the roof.